elbow down, keep yourself, it's a close quarters combat rifle, right? So you keep yourself small, so you can come in. That's the percent, if you come up to a barrier, there's less of you out.
Okay.
Plus you get yourself like a shortstop, like an athletic pose where you'd be standing here.
Yeah.
Little shock absorber. You got both eyes open for battle. Precision rifle, you probably want to close.
Yeah.
But I always, that's what this is for. I'm out here, probably longer than your arms are. But that's what that's all about. I bring it into my body. I don't know if it'll help with this gun, but it's a little bit, maybe heavier than what you're normally using.
Yeah.
Which one were you aiming for?
Top left.
And that's what's giving you that.
I threw the first shot because I had to get a feel for your trigger. So the first shot, center top. Mm-hmm. Right. Never know how he's
triggering.
It's heavier. It's a pull trigger. Yeah, like a trigger. So it gives you a little bit more. Though it's forcing you to pull it pretty hard.
Still really wobbly.
Yeah. So I miss. That's my first one.
And.
Lean into the bench, that'll help you too.
Like
in front of you, just like lean into it with your hip, right into the front here. That'll stabilize you, and then the body will stabilize. Now you're only stabilizing the upper body.
The bullets are going right where the bullets are going.
Yeah.
Maybe it wasn't a good idea to go shoot last night.
Yeah. Well, how much do you shoot? I'm going to take it into 50 just to see.
Stop for a second.